Well, 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 you lucky people. I'm about to do the part four of the big tag. And now I've done one, two, and three. So we're going to do number four. And it's 100, actually it's 100 part questions. But Dave has been doing it in parts. So this will be 20 questions. And if my adding is right, he did one and two, so that's 40. He's done three, there's 60. Now it's 80 questions. And whenever he does the next one, it will be the 100 question tag. And as it says, called the big tag part four. Okay, question number one. What kind of chocolate do you like best? I like dark and white chocolate. I'm more or less like, I like white chocolate more than dark chocolate, but I do like them both. What do you like to eat the most? I'll eat anything. If it's in front of me, I eat it. I don't really have anything which is what I like the most. And as I just said, like, whatever's in front of me, I'm going to eat it. Are you into spirituality? I don't believe in spirits. I don't believe in doing, like, yoga or anything like that where you just sit and meditate. I believe that's part of what it means of spirituality. What do you like about being spiritual the most? Like I said, I don't. Number five, do you think you are imitating? Well, I can be very imitating at times. But that's what other people think. But myself, maybe a little. Are you a sweetheart or a baddie? Combination of both. I can be a sweetheart, but I also can be evil. What do you find easier? Forgive or forget? Forget. It also depends on the circumstances too. Like, I can forgive people for certain things, but there's other times I forget about the whole incident, but I won't forgive the person who did it to me or whatever. Something you really want to do for your parents. Wow. Something I really want to do for my parents. But when you're a child or a kid and you get older, you dream of these things like making money, rich, and because your parents encourage you, whatever, you like want to buy them a house or something like that. So I would be in that group of people. Are you in your soul community right now? Nope. Are we stardust? Are we stardust? I don't even know what it means, or I never heard that phrase before. So I can't really answer that one. Have you ever had a out of a body experience? Nope. Would you like to time travel? I think this was on one of the other questions on time travel, or it was on one of my tags. I would say time travel. Number 13. If yes, past or future? Past or future? Hmm. the past. What's your favorite anesthetic? Aesthetic. I have no idea. Do you like to go out, or are you a homebody? Homebody. I like staying home. What's your favorite flower, fruit, animal? Favorite flower. Dandelions. Yes, I know it's a weed, but they add a flower on it. Fruit. I don't really have a favorite fruit. You know I eat fruit, but I don't really have a favorite one. And animals, I like all animals. Doesn't matter what kind of animal it is. Have you ever traveled in a boat? Yes, I have. What's the best thing a stranger has done for you? What's the best thing a stranger has done for me? That's a good question. Gone to somebody's stranger's place for Christmas one year. This is going back in my teens. And this is the first... my first Christmas, not being at home or whatever. And I was thinking about something, I'm forgetting now, and the stranger asked me, what's wrong? I said, well, I won't be home for Christmas, so, and I got no place to go for Christmas. And he actually invited me to his place Christmas Day. He picked me up at the subway station, picked me up. I met his family, and I guess it was the last minute thing too, because they actually gave me a sweater as a Christmas gift. But this is going back about 46, 47 years ago. Do you believe in the kindness of strangers? Well, after that incident, yes, but not everybody is like that. Are you introvert or extrovert? Why can't I say these words? I would say just a little bit of both. I'm not going to say I'm too much introvert or too much extrovert, so I'm going to say a little bit of both. Anyway, those are my answers to your tag. Until we see number 5 coming soon, take care for now.